remember, I want you to scoot. So if I drew a line from Hayden's knee down to his hip, I want your hip actually a little bit closer to the wall. So keep scooting.
Scoot out.
So you want to get to where that low back, you get a little bit of like a release that you feel good. So you want it nice and flat. And then you're going to take your pillow, which we don't have right now, just like you did before where you do a roll up towel, squeeze it between the knees. You want to squeeze it harder. So that's going to help get your hips really long and get that core engagement. So now you're going to place your bottom hand over the stomach with a little bit of touch on the rib, top hand over the chest, and let your elbows just relax on the floor. So you can do, you don't have to set a time for this, do like 10 breaths, but we want to focus on keeping the bottom, so the stomach and the lower hand engaged with as little movement as possible, and the top hand, you want to get a little bit more movement out of that. So you want to try and feel the chest and the upper back expand. So back down to the floor, chest up towards the ceiling. All right, so you can breathe in the nose. So deep breath in, calm, relaxed, long, slow exhale out the mouth. And you do that kind of shutting sound. So a little more of a shh. And continue to exhale until there's nothing left. So now we're really getting that core engaged. All right.
One.